working? Is this thing working? Is it working? I think so. Anyways, guys, we're back. Night two. Why are all the cars on the ground? Why are they on the ground? That's weird. I've never seen that before. Are you even allowed to do that? I should have done better than it was last night. So I'm just making my rounds right now. It's 11:42, so there's not much cars out here in the pits. But yeah, night two will be underway here in a minute, and yeah, let's do it. That's done. I gotta catch Jackson Wiggs, and that's it, I believe, for now. Okay, certificate's presented, well, for now. So I gotta give Eli Holton his next week. I'll see that in next week's video. And I gotta find, somehow, gotta find how to get to Ryan Criswell as well. But, yeah.
Your pit stall, no heaters. You gotta put your cars on the concrete. Get drives on there. No scooters, no bicycles, all that stuff on the concrete. is there anybody here that wasn't here last night? Is any staging or anything new to anybody or going on off the racetrack or anything? Everybody's got all that down pat, right? Two cars or less, they'll go to the tail if they stop on the track. Single file restarts, leader can fire anywhere in 3 and 4. You can't advance until you pass the orange cone. You advance before the cone, you get docked 2 spots. You don't throw a yellow at the end of the race, you'll see you've been docked 2 spots. Anytime you stop on the racetrack, you will go to the tail of that race.
Thank you. pinned them both off, and that's exactly what we did. Troy just gives me an absolute fucking rock star. I mean, this thing is perfect. No matter wing, non-wing, A-class wing, A-class non-wing, these cars are the most badass pieces in this building, in any building, at any time. And I can't thank them enough.
But tell you what, buddy, you got one more. Starting fourth or third, I believe, in the A-class. Can we go to the drive back in there?
We're going to try. Can't guarantee anything. There's a lot that happens in racing, but we're going to try for tonight.
How about it for Cole Kirkman? Thank you.
I've been coming here forever, and I've never seen that.
Yeah, same here. This is actually one of the first time. This is the first time we've ever been in a red flag for something like this, I think.
Yeah. It's gotten out of it. Not a car wreck. Damn.
Yeah. But yeah, I just asked the guy. He said he was just, he couldn't get any bite off the corner. He just slammed into it. That's all it was.
I got traction on the tires.
Yeah, and now it's either stuck in neutral or stuck in gear, one of the two.
Oh, he's probably got it in gear. He's probably got his phone brake.
Alright, in the clips you guys just saw, they're working on the gate over here. What happened is that car couldn't get any grip coming off the corner or going into the corner, and then slammed it into the gate dead center, knocked out the thing, the metal thing on the bottom, and hit somebody with it. EMS worker, he is okay. YouTube, he is okay. Thank the Lord. But yeah, we're at a red flag now. We're at the last feature of the night. And it had to happen at the last feature of the night, which I guess is a good thing in a sense. So, everybody involved is okay. Ask driver, he's okay. We're all good. So, we'll get back to it once this red flag's over.
I don't know that, I mean, it's not like he's unconscious or anything, but I don't know what hit him, something hit him. And so he's sitting on the side.
I think it was that bottom piece that hit him, slammed him somehow. I don't know. Kind of from where he hit, it looked like, from what I saw, it kind of looked like that bottom piece was like all the way out from where I was standing over there when it happened. So I don't know. But he's okay though. But, oh man, he's probably a little bit beat up, but he's okay. But, jeez. But hey, at least this is not happening during the middle of the features. This is during the last one.
Yeah, I know.
So, makes it easier.
Yeah, it does. He backed it in hard to the gate and then snapped the bolt off so the gate wasn't staying shut.
I figured, I seen the scorers come out of the tower, so I was like, well, if the scorers are out of the tower, I'm taking my helmet off.
Yeah, that's right. Just make sure you're listening for when they
tell
you.
Yeah, that's why I left that in.
This kind of a view you don't get to see. You don't get to see the cars up close personal while they're sitting on the track in the middle of a race, in the middle of a red flag, especially. But it looks like they fixed it. Looks like it's fixed, so we'll get back into our positions and get back to the action here in just a second.